So we'll start off with just the main definition of what is an RF signal. Well, an RF signal basically is going to fall somewhere in what we call the electromagnetic spectrum, which we're just going to call the spectrum from this point on, and it's the range of all possible electromagnetic radiation. That radiation is the radio frequency signal. Now, some of these signals you might already have heard of, like AM and FM radio. Well, of course, who hears AM anymore? But X-rays, visible light, you know, the light that you see, you know, as the sun shines, or basically the sun is sending a signal that we are capable of being able to see. And apparently, if you think about some of the dangers of getting too many X-rays, some of these signals, the radiation, can be dangerous for you. If you think about a microwave oven, that's how it's cooking the food. Inside of that box is through the electromagnetic radiation. So some of these can be very dangerous, very harmful.